hear a lot of the negatives about Nigeria, and a lot of times I don't think we hear enough about the positives. Tonight was filled with a lot of positive things about the country that has sort of given me a new fresh hope for Nigeria. So that was the highlight for me.
The former president was talking about, you know, some of the steps we have to take to be able to sustain our economy.
Until we find a way of knowing deeply the people that we are going to vote for, even at the local government level, that will be the first thing, knowing them sufficiently to be able to pick the right person.
Obasanjo gave a very beautiful speech, which is really, really excellent.
First narrative is that everybody should find out why they are alive, why are they in existence, what's the purpose for their lives, why did God create them, and what are they supposed to achieve.
As I went through life, I began to realize the reason why there's not a balance is because we have not individually discovered that we are all alive for a purpose.